100 centimetres of water on the bottom of the ocean. They never come above that because it's far too dangerous. And that's why all the animals can live in this pool quite happily, because the depth is 1.2 metres and it's deep. She's developed these two big bulging eyes. And you see the two little trap doors behind her eyes that open and close? They're called spiracles, and that's what makes her a ray. So sharks have them on the sides of their bodies, and the rays have them behind their eyes. Otherwise, they're the exact same animal. So basically, what that allows her to do is, that allows her to bury herself, still be able to see, and still be able to breathe. This one here is called Earl.
Hello, Earl.
Hello, Earl.
Oh, I whipped me again. Oh, you're so slimy.